What's up, Moon to Gray? First, let me show y'all. I got an cat. Let me show y'all. Look, she knocked out, boys. She is not. Guys, listen. They finally got a trailer for iCarly. Okay? The new iCarly or whatever. They finally got a trailer out. So we're gonna check this out, jump right into it. And I play Knockout City, so expect a video soon. Probably tonight. I'm probably gonna edit it right after this video. My ears popping like crazy, but I'ma edit it tonight and I'm gonna upload it tonight, so it's let's jump into it.
Ready in five.
I'm Carly.
Four. Three.
Spaghetti tacos.
Two.
iCarly's gonna be taking a break.
You see how they ain't showing Sam, bro? Ain't this weird?
Welcome to the new iCarly.
We'll help however we can.
June 17th.
I'm really glad to hear you say that.
Damn it.
Bro, oh shit, they cursing in the show, bro. Awesome. Oh shit, I need to go back. They cursing, bro. It's gonna sound so freaking weird, bro. Wait, I can't hear anything. Okay, hold on.
Welcome to the new iCarly.
You said damn it.
We'll help however we can.
I'm really glad to hear you say
and that. She's pregnant.
Damn it.
Bro, I might watch it now. That's cool, bro. Oh, I thought she was pregnant. I thought she was pregnant, bro.
You're loving this.
I don't think this is how you do it.
This is your moment to
shine. Oh my god.
You need to be a trailblazer.
Like an effortless trailblazer. Like I just got out of bed and was all.
What's she wearing, bro? This like Lady Gaga fit.
Hot wings, hot Cheetos, hot pretzels, and hot beers.
Beer, bro?
That's the last time I listen to Guy Fieri.
I am in no place to date.
Freddy!
Oh! I thought he was dating that, the black girl. But, oh shit, bro. This show actually don't look that bad.
Last time I listen to Guy Fieri.
I am in no place to date.
Freddy! I put your warm milk in your
she still look good.
Your bed.
So are we done here?
Hey!
Not how I imagine my life.
So she is. So she. Bro, look at him, man. Look at Neville Papperman, bro. This man's stealing these folks' life. So she is going to be Carly's new best friend. Which is okay. That's fine. But people are going to be pissed. People are going to be pissed. Because, you know, when people see anything like this, bro, the racism come out. You know what I'm talking about.
Maybe you just need some arm candy of your own.
And I have the perfect guy.
The show's still weird, bro, but it's cool. This show actually won't. I don't think it's gonna be that bad.
Shoot me using that filter that makes my cheekbones all
like an alien.
A sexy alien.
Guys, they don't look that bad. I think it's gonna be a great show. What y'all think? I want to know all of y'all opinions down in the comments. I think there's gonna be a good. And they cursing in it, bro. It's gonna be good. I wish I can check the first episode out on here, but it's gonna automatically block it because it's the show. But let me know what y'all think about this. I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one. Make sure y'all stay positive with y'all, love yourself, and I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one. Hey, you.